branding. Our artists are not branded. And that's something, as a photographer, it aches me sometimes. Because you realize you go to an artist's page and you see the type of pictures he's posting and everything, and you're like, you're a celebrity. It's about a brand is a face, you know. You should have that presence, and it's not about just having nice pictures. It's about what is consistent about you as a brand.